बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द लाउडनेस एंड एम्पलीट्यूड ऑफ अ साउंड। वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द हाई साउंड, द फ्रीक्वेंसी ऑफ द साउंड एंड द पिच ऑफ साउंड, एंड ऑल्सो द साउंड्स डेट आर अबव आर हेयरिंग रेंज एंड ऑल्सो द साउंड्स डेट आर लेस देन आर हेयरिंग रेंज। And we called out sound as ultrasounds and infrared sounds. Today we are going to discuss about the loudness and the amplitude of the sound. First of all, look at the picture. In this you can see the difference between the wavelength and the amplitude. You can see that the wavelength is distance from one crust to another crust. Here is the distance between the two crust, and that is our wavelength. And here is the amplitude of the sound. It means that in the middle line, the distance between the distance of one crust to the distance between one crust towards its middle line, that is our amplitude. And the loudness of the sound is also related with the amplitude. If this loudness is very high, if the sound is very high, very loud, it means that its amplitude will also be very high. The greater the amplitude, the loud will be the sound. And the louder sound, this can be measured by using the unit, that is our decibel, and can be represented by the formula dB. In this, the D is the smallest and B is the capital one. This is about the loudness and amplitude of the sound. Amplitude is the distance between the crust and the middle line, and the higher the amplitude, the louder the sound will be, and that is measured by the decibels. In the next one is we can the seeing of the sound. In the next we have the seeing of the sound. It is not possible to see sound, but we can see it by using our instrument, that is the oscilloscope. Oscilloscope is connected to the mic or the microphone. When we speak in the microphone, then the vibrations are produced, and that are reflected by the microphone and are converted into some electrical signals. And that electrical signals in the oscilloscope can be seen on the screen. You can see in the monitor, we can if we produce this louder sound, then the amplitude is greater with the middle line, and if the sound is not louder or the slower, then it will produce the lesser amplitude. And in this you can see that the sound has high pitch or the frequency, and there are more wavelengths in the microphone or the oscilloscope. And when we compare this high pitch frequency sound than this one, you can see the difference between the two of the wavelengths. Here we have a greater wavelengths than in this monitor or in this oscilloscope. This oscilloscope is actually convert the sound from by the microphone towards the monitor in the form of the electrical signals, and that electrical signals are shown on this. Here we have the wave equation. In the wave equation, you can see the relationship between speed, frequency and the wavelength. The speed, that is in meter per second, is equal is about the frequency in hertz, and the multiplication of the frequency and wavelength in meters. Hertz is the unit of the frequency and meter is the unit of the wavelength. So speed in meter per second is frequency into wavelength. You can write this equation in the form of the symbols too. Here are the symbols, that is V is equal to F lambda. This lambda is the sign that is showing our wavelength, and F is the sign for the frequency, and V is showing the speed in meter per second. You will discuss this wave equation with the numericals and the application of this wave equation in the higher classes. It means that if we know the two things in this equation, we can find the third one, if we know the frequency and wavelength, then we can find the speed of the sound. And if we know the wavelength or the speed, then we can find the frequency of that sound. And we can tell about the loudness or the high sound production in this way. And here we have some questions about this one. First of all, what is meant by the pitch that we discussed earlier? Pitch of a sound means how high or the low sound is. And what is the frequency of the sound? Frequency of the sound is about the production of the vibrations of sound in 1 second. Next, we have the numerical about the frequency, and we have to find out the drum skin movement, and that is determined by the frequency. It means that the drum note is 20 hertz, then the drum skin will move about 20 times in 1 second. A drum is hit hard and then softly. How does the volume change? And in the last, we have the numerical that is related to this wave equation. In this, we have to determine the wavelength of the sound, and the frequency is 330 hertz. It means that frequency, and we have to find the wavelength, and the speed of sound is also given, that is 330 meter per second. We will divide 330 by the frequency, that is also the 330, then wavelength will be equal to 1 meter. Hope this will be clear to you. Thank you.